Hello everyone, myself Dr. Anuradha Sharma, and today we will discuss top 90 questions of biology which will be important for your upcoming NEET 2021. This is part one of this series and we will bring further many parts of this series. Now here comes the first question. How many pairs of gill slits are present in class from which hagfish belong? So the options are 3 to 15, 4 to 15, 5 to 15, and 6 to 15. So the correct answer is 6 to 15. Next question is, how much percentage of angiosperm pollen grain sheds at 2 cell stage? It is greater than 40, greater than 50, greater than 60, or greater than 70. The correct answer is greater than 70. Now, third question is, during a period of 960 to 2000, wheat production increased from 11 million tons to 75 million tons, while rice production went from 35 million tons to dash million of tons. The options are 79.5, 89.5, 99.5, and 69.5. So we know that it increased to 89.5 million tons. So the correct answer is B. What is the typical size of bacteria? 1 to 2 micrometer, 2 to 3 micrometer, 3 to 4 micrometer, or 0.1 to 1 micrometer. We know that the correct size of the bacteria is 1 to 2 micrometer. Next question is, how many metameric segments are present in earthworm? We know that the body of earthworm is segmented. Many segments are present and every organ is present in different segments. So how many metameric segments are present in the earthworm? The options are 100 to 200, 100 to 150, 120 to 150, or 100 to 120. So we know that there are 100 to 120 segments which are present in the earthworm body. Now next question is, if 4 individuals in a laboratory population of 40 fruit flies died during specified time interval, say a week, the death rate in a population during that period is dash individual per fruit fly per week. It is 0.1, 0.10, 1, or 10. Now we know that the correct answer is 0.10. Next question is, plant capture only dash percent of PAR, 10 to 15, 2 to 10, 2 to 20, and greater than 20. So plants capture 2 to 10% of PAR. Next question is, how many restriction sites are present in E. coli cloning vector PVR 332, 6, 7, 8, or 9? So we know that there are 8 cloning sites present in the vector PVR 332. Next question is, yeast poison themselves to death when the concentration of alcohol reaches about dash percent during fermentation. So it is 13% during fermentation. Now next question is, xylem formed by how many different kinds of element? So the options are 1, 3, 4, and 5. We know that xylem is formed by 4 kinds of different elements. Next question is, a mere dash percent impurities made domestic waste, sewage unfit for human use. 0.01, 0.1, 1, or 10. So the correct answer is 0.1% of impurities. Next question is, any mineral ion concentration in the tissue that reduces the dry weight of tissue by about dash percent is considered to be toxic. The options are 20, 10, 5, or 30. We know that 10% is considered to be the toxic. So option B is the correct answer. Next question is, in malaria, the rupture of RBC is associated with release of toxic substance hemozoin, which is responsible for the chill and high fever recurring every dash days, 1 to 2 days, 4 to 5 days, 3 to 4 days, or 5 to 6 days. So we know that the fever occurs to 3 to 4 days. So option C is the correct answer. Next question is, it has been calculated that 250 kg of cow produces 200 gram of protein per day. In the same period, 250 gram of microorganism like Methylophilus methylotropus, because of its high rate of biomass production and growth, can be expected to produce dash tons of protein. 10, 20, 25, or 35. So the correct answer is, it produces 25 tons of proteins. Next question is, of the total incident solar radiation, the proportion of PAR is about 70%, less than 50, about 60%, or more than 80. So we know that it is less than 50%. Next question is, nearly all the essential nutrients and dash percent of electrolytes in water are absorbed by PCT, that is proximal convoluted tubule. 30 to 40%, 99, 70 to 80, and 25. So nearly 70 to 80% of electrolytes and water are absorbed by PCT. Next question is, Robert Meek, more conservative and scientifically estimate the global species diversity at about dash million, 4, 1.5, 2 to 50, and last option is 7. So we know that it is 7 million. So option D is the correct answer. Next question is, National Forest Policy 1988 of India has recommended dash forest cover for plains and dash percent for hills. So 33 and 67, 67 and 33, 40 and 60, and 60 and 40. So the correct answer is, India has recommended 33 and 67% for hills. So option A is the correct answer. Next question is, ABO blood group is controlled by gene I. The gene I has how many type of alleles? Now, first of all, we should understand what is this alleles. Alleles are alternative form of gene. So there are many alternative form of genes, and these are known as alleles. So there are many alleles of I. We have to tell the number of type of alleles of I. Options are 1, 2, 3, or 4. So we know that there are 3 different alleles of I. Next question is, the recent record of dash years old viable seed is of date palm. Phoenix Pterifera discovered during archaeological excavation at King Herod's Palace near the Dead Sea. The options are 1000, 2000, 3000, and 500. So the correct answer is 2000 years. Next question is, in human beings, the membrane of erythrocyte has approximately dash percent protein. So the options are 42, 52, 62, and 40. So it has 52% of protein. Next question is, nitrogenase requires how many molecules of ATP for each molecule of ammonia produced? The options are 8, 4, 16 and 2. So it requires 8 ATPs for each molecule of ammonia produced. Next question is, penicillin was extensively used to treat American soldiers wounded in the World War II. Fleming, Chain and Faure was awarded the Nobel Prize in which year? 1945, 1935, 1955, and 1940. So these scientists were awarded Nobel Prize in the year 1945. Next question is, there are the lymphoid tissues located within the lining of major tract, that is respiratory, digestive, and urogenital tract, called as mucosal associated lymphoid tissue, which is also known as MALT. It constitutes the low much percent of lymphoid tissue in human body, that is 30, 40, 50, and 60. So it constitutes the mainly 50% of the lymphoid tissue which is present in the body. Next question is, a typical angiosperm embryo sac at maturity dash nucleated is dash cell 8, 7, 7 and 8, 6 and 8, and 8 and 8. So we know that at maturity it is 8 nucleated and 7 celled. So option A is the correct answer. Next question is, blood normally contain how many lakhs platelets per mm? 1 to 1.5, 1.5 to 3.5, 2 to 2.5, and 2. So we know that normally blood contains 1 to 3.5 lakhs platelets per mm. Amount of residual volume in ml is 1100 to 1200, 1000 to 1100, 2500 to 3000 and 500. So residual volume, it is 1100 to 1200 ml. Next question is, diagram is given. In the given diagram, rod-shaped tobacco mosaic virus, that is TMV, magnified about 1000x, 1500x, 50,000x, and it is 1,50,000x. So we know that this TMV is magnified to about 1,00,000 to 1,50,000x. Which of the following is the number of chromosomes present in gamete or rat? 12, 21, 19 and 24. So option B is the correct answer, that is 21 number of chromosomes are present in the gamete of the rat. Next question is, how many parathyroid glands are present in humans? The options are 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we know that 4 thyroid glands are present in the humans. Next question is, some interesting aspects of about Earth biodiversity are based on currently available species inventories. More than dash percent of all species recorded are animals. That is 50, 60, 70, and 90. So more than 70% of all species are recorded as animals. So option C is the correct answer. How many stamens are present in a flower of Indigofera? 5, 10, 9, and 4. So we should know that 10 stamens are present in the flower of Indigofera. Next question is, mitochondria is sausage shaped or cylindrical, having a diameter of 0.2 to 1 micrometer, 1 to 2 micrometer, 0.01 to 0.1 micrometer, and 0.01 to 0.1 micrometer. So we know that it is 0.2 to 1 micrometer. So option A is the correct answer. Next question is, how many pairs of gills are present in osteoporosis? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So four pairs of gills are present in this type of phylum. Next is the largely tropical Amazon rainforest in South Africa has greatest biodiversity on earth. It is home to more than 40,000 species of plant, 3,000 of fishes, 1,300 of birds, dash of mammals and dash of amphibians, 378 of reptiles and more than 125 invertebrates. So the correct answer is four 27 and four 27. So nearly 427 of the mammals and 427 of amphibians are present. Next question is, the biogas plant consists of concrete tank dash pit deep in which bio waste are collected and slurry of dung is fed. Options are 1 to 2, 10 to 15, 30 to 40 and 40 to 60. So the correct answer is, it is 10 to 15 feet deep. Next question is, plasma is a straw colored viscous fluid constituting nearly 55% of blood, 90 to 92% of plasma in water, and proteins constitute dash percent of it. So it is 6 to 8% of it. Next question is, how many molecules of NADH plus H plus form from one molecule of pyruvic acid inside mitochondria? 2, 4, 8, and 16. So we know that four molecules are formed inside the mitochondria. Next question is, how many carbon atoms are present in ectodonic acid excluding the carboxyl group? 19, 20, 18 or 17. So 19 carbon atoms are present in this arachidonic acid, which is excluding the carboxyl group. Next question is, in plant cell, the vacuole can occupy dash percent of volume of the cell, 20%, 60%, 90% and 100%. So it occupies 90% volume of the cell. Next question is, adrenal cortex cap can be historically divided into how many layers? 1, 2, 3 or 4. So it can be divided mainly into 3 layers. How many genes are present in chromosome X and Y respectively? 2968 and 213, 2896, 231, 2869, 312 and 2968, 231. So we know that 2968 is present on X chromosome and 231 is present on Y chromosome. Next question is, macronutrients generally present in plant tissues in large amount in excess of dash millimole kg of dry weight. So 5, 10, 15 and 20. So it is 10 mole per kg of dry weight. Next question is, what is the lifespan of crocodile in years? The option are 10, 20, 60 and 30. So lifespan of crocodile is 60 years. How much temperature is provided to cells on and recombinant DNA during heat shock? 22 degrees centigrade, 32 degrees centigrade, 42 degrees centigrade and 72 degrees centigrade. So we provide 42 degrees centigrade for recombinant DNA during heat shock. Next question is, how much percentage of CO2 is carried in dissolved state during plasma? 77, 20 to 25 and last option is 3. So it contains 7% of CO2 in dissolved state. Next question is, stomatal's apparatus is made of how many compartments? 1, 3, 4, or 5? So we should know this, that stomatal apparatus, it is mainly made of 3 compartments. Next question is, administration of progesterone or progesterone estrogen combination or IUDs within dash hours of coitus have found to be very effective emergency contraceptives, as they could be used to avoid possible pregnancies due to rape or casual unprotected intercourse. 24, 32, 72, and 84. So it can be administered to 72 hours of within 72 hours. Next question is, how many chitinous teeth are present in gizzard of cockroach? 3, 6, 8, and 10. So 6 chitinous teeth are present in the gizzard of cockroach. Every 100 ml of blood can deliver around how many ml of oxygen to tissues under normal physiological condition? 4, 5, 14, and 20. So, and the correct answer is 5 ml of oxygen is delivered. Now, the number of chromosomes in meiocyte of rice is 1, 24, 16, and last option is 32. So, meiocyte of rice contains 24 number of chromosomes. The number of chromosomes in meiocyte of dog is 34, 20, 78, and 380. So, the number of chromosomes which is present in meiocyte of dog is 78. Next question is, the size of each ovary in centimeter is 2 to 4, 4 to 6, 6 to 8, or 8 to 10. So the size of the ovary is 2 to 4 in centimeter. Next question is, at puberty, the total number of primary follicles which are present in human female body is 60,000 to 80,000. 1,20,000 to 1,60,000, 30,000 to 40,000, 15,000 to 20,000. So we know that at puberty, the primary follicle which are present in the human body is 1,20,000 to 1,60,000. Menopause generally occur at which age? 45, 50, 55, and 40. So menopause occurs at 55. Menopause is the period at which the menstrual cycle stops. So it usually stops at 55 years of age. In which year Miller do his experiment for chemical evolution of life and Watson and Crick propose double-stranded model of DNA? 1926, 1869, 1953, and 1952. So this experiment was done in 1953. Next question is, in which year first transgenic cow Rosie is produced? 1997, 1995, 1999, and 1993. So this first transgenic cow Rosie was produced in 1997. In which year Whittaker proposed a five kingdom classification? 1935, 1969, 1839, and 1972. So Whittaker proposed five kingdom classification in the year 1969. In which year ribosome was first observed by George Palade? 1926, 1869, 1953, and 1952. So George Palade observed this ribosome in the year 1953. How much filtrate is reabsorbed by renal tubules? 70 to 80, 90, 99 or 95. So this is very important. We should know that renal tubules reabsorb 99% of the filtrate. In which year Theo Diner discovered viroids? 1971, 1961, 1981 or 1991? So Theo Diner discovered viroids in the year 1981. Next question is, in Dictyota, how many flagella are present? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, or 8. So, 4, mainly 4 flagella are present. So, option B is the correct answer. Sorry, 2 flagella are present. This 4 is the wrong answer. Now, next question is, how many external rows of ciliated comb plates present on the body of tenopause? 4, 6, 8, and 10. So, there are basically 8 rows of ciliated comb plates which are present on the body of tenopause. Heart of crocodile possesses how many chambers? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So, we know that heart of crocodile is 4. It is 4-chambered heart. Next question is, how many carpels are present in flower of same? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, mainly 1 carpel is present in flower of same. Next question is, how many petals are present in the flower of makai? 4, 5, 3 and 6. So mainly flower of makai, it contains 5 petals. Keel in a flower is formed by how many petals? 1, 2, 3 and 5. So, it is mainly formed by 2 petals. Next question is, head of cockroach is formed by fusion of how many segments? 2, 6, 4 and 8. So, head of cockroach is formed by the fusion of 6 segments. Next question is, how many eggs are present in Othiki of cockroach? 14 to 16, 12 to 14, 10 to 12 and 8 to 10. So the correct answer is 14 to 16 eggs are present in the Othiki of cockroach. Next question is, hind limb of frog has how many digits? 3, 4, 5 and 6. So it has mainly 5 digits. Now, next question is, what is the size of ribosome? 15 to 20 nanometer, 10 to 15 nanometer, 20 to 25 nanometer, or 5 to 10 nanometer. So, the size of ribosome is 15 to 20 nanometer. Next question is, how many nucleus are present in human RBC? 1, 2, 3, and 0. We know that human RBC, it has 0 nucleus, no nucleus is present in human RBC. Next question is, percentage weight of carbon in human body is 65, 18.5, 0.5 or 3.5. So percentage of carbon which is present in human body is 18.5. Next question is, how many carbons are present in serine? 3, 2, 4 and 5. So, mainly 3 carbons are present in the serine. Next question is, cell cycle of yeast is about 60 minutes, 90 minutes, 30 minutes and 20 minutes. So, the cell cycle of yeast is about 90 minutes. Next question is saturation point of CO2 for C4 plant is 360, 450, 120 or 200. So the correct answer is 360. How many ATPs are produced when 16 hydrogen ions pass through F unit of F0 F1 particle? 16, 8, 4 and 2. So mainly 8 ATPs are produced. Next question is, at which thoracic vertebra trachea is divided into one bronchi? 6th, 5th, 4th and 7th. So at 5th thoracic vertebra, it is divided into one dash bronchi. Next question is, how much percent of plasma is present in water? 95 to 97%. 90 to 92%, 80 to 85%, and last option is 75 to 80%. So the correct answer is B, that is 90 to 92%. Hippocampus has how many chamber heart? 3, 2, 4, or 1. So it has mainly 2 chamber heart. GFR, that is glomerular filtration rate, is 120, 125, 130, and 180. So it is 130, 125 ml per minute. Next question is, what is the molarity of outer part of inner medulla in kidney? 1200, 600, 900 and 300. So 900 is the correct answer. Next question is, cranial nerves are dashed in numbers. 6, 8, 4 and 10. So cranial nerves are 8 in number. Next question is, causal bone is formed by fusion of how many bones? 3, 6, 4 and 2. So these, it is formed by mainly fusion of three bones. The ventral portion of midbrain consists of how many round swellings? 2, 4, 0 and 3. So it consists of 0 round swellings. The wall of eyeball is made up of how many layers? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we know that wall of eyeball, it is made up of 3 layers. Next question is, find out the total number of secondary passenger from the following. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So basically, there are 3 secondary messengers. Next question is, each eye of cockroach is consisting of how many ommatidia? 1000, 2000, 4000 and 3000. So it consists of 2000 ommatidia. How many genes are present in human cell? 20,000, 30,000, 50,000 and 80,000. So this is very important. We should know that 30,000 genes are present in human cell. And the last question is, how many genes are present in first chromosome of human? It is 2968. Number of genes are present in the first chromosome of human. So please press the bell icon and subscribe my channel so that we can bring more videos for your revision of upcoming NEET 2021.